My name is Roger Friesen, and I work as a performance psychology consultant with many Olympic teams over the years, and currently since spring with the BC Lions organization. My profession just helps people become equipped with the tools, skills, and resources needed to manage stress and pressure so that we can consistently perform at our best.
When it gets loud, when you get back in your steps, it goes quiet. You don't hear it anymore. Fans could be yelling, they could be going quiet. I don't hear it, you know? And that's what he's been huge on helping me with, is focusing on these little things when everything rises, you know, treating every kick the same, you know, taking game winners, treating them as extra points and vice versa, you know? And that's the one thing, is when everything's going crazy, is just reminding myself, focus on my task, stay in what I need to do, you know, focus on my job. I can't control the rest. Our team last year, we didn't really have anyone like him. You know, we didn't really have someone who was helping us with these little things, and we didn't go to the playoffs last year. You know, now it's a different team, this and that, but we've this team's taken the next level in finding a lot of good guys and putting the pieces that matter. You know, I mean, physically trying to be as good as we can, mentally trying to be as good as we can, emotionally trying to be as good as we can, you know, and that's what a guy like Roger brings to the table.
You know, Roger, what he does is that he never judges, right? He just, you're able to just pour your heart out to him and see what's going on with you, whether it's positive or negative, and he'll just be able to have a conversation with you. That I can handle a lot more than I think I could, you know? Being able to withstand the pressure and managing, you know, family life, football life, business life, and all those sort of things, and just putting it all together and still be able to perform on the field. That's what Roger's taught me.
It's quite a challenge in a sport like football for a team to absolutely be locked into team cohesion and understand that well and do that well. And one of the things that I can say about the BC Lions is I would say their team cohesion is very, very high right now. The support that I have felt from UFV has allowed me to kind of be involved in areas that, you know, many people might not have had the chance to. If somebody had told me 28 years ago what this all would have looked like, I wouldn't have believed it.